school and stuff.
Wow. Anyway,
now I'm playing here with my good. Say hi. Say
hi. Oh shit, what up?
Yeah, yeah. Say hi.
Fuck
good
off.
Job. Good boy. No, okay. Play Mac.
Should we play? Ooh. Turning Point?
Yeah, sure. I'm going
or
in
should
now.
We? Or Supremacy?
No, Turning Point.
Okay. So there may be some confusion with people how we know each other. All of the three people that are subscribed to Tom Dear 5. One of them being me. Those other two people, look. We know each other because we used to go to the same school and in the preschool thing I was a bit of a shy one. And then Thomas was like, yo, what up? And then like this kid, this dick kid, like got mad at me for no reason because his blocks fell over. I mean, I was nowhere near the blocks. I don't know why he blamed me. Shit. Anyway. But yeah, we met each other because, you know, we were basically the kids that no one liked. We were the rejects, but little did they know, we were fucking awesome rejects.
Hey Mac, it says settling for empty games. You just want to do Heroes vs. Villains or something?
Yeah, okay.
So
Heroes vs. Villains?
Heroes vs. Villains, yeah.
I'm already in there. Anyway, but yeah. So then, we actually had a gang. We had, well, let's not mention their names, because, you know, protection of the innocent. But let's just call them Mark and Rebecca, but for now. So there was me, Lil Mazkin, there was also Tom, DO5, and we also had Mark and Rebecca. And we were a whole gang. We still got Rebecca, but not Mark. Mark left. And then, yeah, so we were an entire gang, and it was pretty sweet. I mean, we got bullied a lot, but it was pretty sweet. Oh, wow. Yeah, let's play a different game.
Walker Salt?
Yeah, sure. But yeah. So, Mark left, but then we found some other ones, and let's not say their names. Protection of the Innocent again. Let's just call them Sierra and Tom. So Sierra and Thompson were still friends with, but yeah, they were the ones we met later on, and yeah, it was pretty SWAT, and now the yeah, it's pretty fun, and then I recruited another two people in our gang, and you know, they're actually pretty sweet. I still know them, I still talk to them a lot. Let's just call them for protection of the innocent. Willy and Fluous.
Is yeah. Anyone playing Star Wars right now?
I have no idea. Oh, wow. Well, apparently Cyrus 1215 is.
What about Hero Hunt?
I have absolutely no idea.
I'm going in. Let's have a look.
We better pray to Jesus. Well, we can pray to the shit marketing. Coca-Cola. I can't actually say their name, so I'm just gonna call them Coca-Cloner. Yeah, it's cool. Call them that. Coca-Cloner. No, I got it. Thomas. Tom. I mean, sorry, Tom. I don't know why I called you Thomas. Tom. I got it. Cocaine. Collage. Wait, cocaine collage. There, that's
Oh my god. Hey Mac, just go out, go missions.
Oh wow. Yeah, let's just play
let's
a mission.
Go missions and then go which one? Actually wait,
wait
no.
Why don't we try skirmish?
Yeah, let's go skirmish. Walker Salt?
We can play Walker Salt there, yeah.
Yeah, let's Walker Salt. Which place?
Should we go Forest Moon of Endor?
Okay, I'm going in.
Or Graveyard of Giants or something.
Partner?
Endor?
Go into partner.
Partner? Wait, online co-op?
Ma-
Alright,
I haven't made you my partner yet. I haven't made you my partner.
Oh, yeah. Pick a partner. I already sent you a partner. Invite.
Okay, I accepted it.
Yeah, and you, if you join it, then we'll both go to the Forest Moon of Endor, I think. If you go join that now.
I did. Well, it turns out, since we aren't doing an online co-op game, which I thought we were, it turns out that we can't talk to each other for some retarded reason. So, we're just going to have to use hand signals in the game to communicate, which is going to be really hard because we only have 3 emotes. Oh my god. Start. Come on, Mac. Decided to do something. Congratulations. Hey Mac, where are you?
We need air support. Ooh, get the uplinks online.
It's all mine.
Tom.
Yeah.
Tom.
Yes.
Tom, why couldn't I couldn't hear you in it?
Yeah, I know, because apparently it's not online.
Oh, that's because it's a mission thing.
Mac, Thomas, did you really have to leave the game when I was Luke Skywalker?
Dude,
I got a hero pickup and I...
Thomas. I mean, Tom, sorry. Let's just, come on, let's just play a good game. That we can actually shoot each other in.
Okay,
12 player modes. Just go into 12 player modes, and then it should find us the best one.
Okay.
I can hear the shitty trumpet from my neighbor's house from here. Beautiful. Absolutely astonishing. A masterpiece of God itself. Not even 58%. Oh, that's actually pretty okay. 50? No, nothing. 50? No, half. 40%. That's pretty good. Come on. 33. That's dropping a bit low there. 25. I think you're going a bit far now.
Oh, come on.
Okay. Oh, game found. It just made us a game. Let's search for hero modes then, maybe, or 40 player modes. Maybe
I'm
people
going to hero
go
modes.
Into that.
God, this sucks.
I just wanted to fortify.
Why is no one playing on a Thursday afternoon?
Yeah, I know. Usually it's packed on a Thursday. Hey, you know what'll make you feel better, Thomas?
What?
Okay. Thomas, I know just the thing that makes you feel better. And you know what that is?
What? Oh, yes! Oh, finally something happens!
Oh, finally, we found a game with three other people in it. Alright, we've got to keep this on, this song. This is how we live.
Turn it up a little
bit. Right, you ready? What?
Turn it up a little bit. People, this is the worst song in the world.
It's called Pokemon Go Song. I'm grabbing my phone. Fucking beautiful English. I mean, he does live in Brazil, so I better cut him some slack, but Jesus Christ, have you seen his teeth? Matt,
Kobe caught a,
Who's Kobe?
Oh, sorry, Rachel. Rachel caught a wild mouse in a driveway. Anyway, she was looking after it, and it's dead. But anyway, she was texting... She killed it. She was texting me, like, what it was and all that. Anyway, she said, I said, where did you catch it? And she was like, I did catch it, but someone Corley and Nashi caught on driveway. Her English is so bad.
Okay. You know, I'm just gonna have to pause the song there because I think anyone who does watch this, they'll probably just get really mad. I mean,
why?
It's not like anyone does watch our videos.
One of my videos has 11
because
views.
It's really... What?
One of my videos has like 11 views.
Same here. The most views I have on a video are... Right, check here.
Are you Darth Vader?
Yeah. Hey, Greedo.
I'm
12 views.
I'm
I have one on 12 views. Yeah, I have one on 12 views, Tom. Tom.
Yeah.
I have one on 12 views. That's the most. So. I have one more view than you, and one
Luke!
Huh? What?
Luke!
Who me? Oh, yeah. I mean, he is my son. I should be the one that cuts off his wrist.
I'm nearly dead. He's nearly dead. Help!
I killed him.
No, Mac. I'm gonna come. I will come and help you.
Ah, that's okay. I don't need help. I'm a stormtrooper.
You're nearly dead.
I'm not nearly dead. I have 100 health.
Oh, really? Mac, you're in danger. Get out of danger.
I'm not.
You sure?
I'm walking with
you're
my
in danger.
Mates.
There might be someone behind you. Be careful.
Nah, there's no one behind me, mate.
What?
I'm just walking. I'm just walking with me online, mates.
Oh, I'm right here, Mac. Mac, love me.
Yeah,
Mac, there's someone behind you. Mac, Princess.
Kill him. It's Princess. Damn it, Princess.
Don't kill my Princess.
Damn it, Princess. You monster.
Mac,
I did like plus 100.
I'm coming. I will love
you. I'm fine.
You.
How dare you say that you? I don't need help. I'm fine. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna run away because I don't wanna die. Because otherwise we'll lose the game.
Oh, that didn't work.
Shit! Yeah, well obviously because someone didn't come and help me.
What? What? You? What?
Why are you using a heavy blaster?
I think I'm gonna be Emperor Pow Pow.
Dude, why would you use a heavy blaster though? Heavy blasters are shit.
They're heavy.
They're not good because they take too long.
Oh yeah. Oh ho.
Oh shit. Yeah.
They should die.
Who are you?
Alright, there's a charge. I'm Boba. You see this man? I can just fly right over it with the new ShamWow!
Come on, come
on. Hi, Billy Mays here! Oh yeah, I'm coming with you. I'm just gonna take the tunnel. Quicker. Damn here.
When I wake up, I'm grabbing my phone.
I'm grabbing my phone. I'm grabbing my phone. I wanna catch them all. Dude, I found a little cave! Dude, come try and find me. Because I have a little
hiding spot. I'm in the middle of something! Max, help!
Oh, maybe I should. I'm coming. Person. I killed a guy. I helped. Are you happy now?
Okay, I killed Darth Vader.
Leia's over here.
Let's go get her. I forgot Han. Han's still alive. We need to kill him. I've got him. Mac, it's all up to you now.
Well, there are like three guys here, including Han, and there was Leia on the other side.
We got this.
Yeah, let's just play as heroes again. You know what? Be the best hero you know, Thomas.
Greedo.
You're kidding, Tom. Look. Of course you choose Greedo. Oh, well, that's fine. It's a DLC character, so that definitely means that we're getting paid for this. I mean, we're not. We get no money from YouTube whatsoever. I think the most we will get is like 5 cents a year, and I don't have a credit card at the moment, so it won't even be registered to us. It'll be registered to people like our parents or something. Dude, she put a shield here and she's shooting people from inside. I mean, she can't shoot from inside, though.
Phone.
I'm grabbing my phone. I wanna catch them all. I wanna play Pokemon all day long. All day long. Yay, she's dead.
No, I'm dead.
I know, but Leia was dead, too.
Oh.
Leia died, too. Someone killed dead Leia. Now she killed dead.
Okay, Mac, I got a thermal imploder.
I'm gonna fly away like a diamond in the sky. Shine bright like a dead guy. So beautiful. So beautiful. Like a decaying corpse.
My jokes.
Shit got depressing at the end.
Who are you?
I'm Bob. You're Palp.
No,
are you?
No, I'm Darth.
Oh, I thought you would have gone as Palp.
No.
Or all of pulp free orange juice.
No.
Jesus Christ, Tom, please stop. Because you're going to annoy anyone that watches your videos, and if so, they will not view the video for as long. Dude, I think there are more. There, dude!
Yes.
There are 1, 2, 3. There are 6 people on the other side, and only 4 on our side.
I did something.
I shot a rocket at him.
Thing. I'm still doing things.
Oh yeah, well look at this. Look at this. I'm flying. Can you fly? No, that's what I'm thought. That's what I'm thought. Dude, there's a bodyguard here who just tried to kill everyone. I killed him though, it's okay now.
bad connection? I do!
Who's trying to kill us? They are. They're actually succeeding because they just did! They killed me!
Okay, well, Emperor Palpatine's still alive.
You're in danger. Thomas, you're in danger. They're in the... Dude, they're near you. You're in danger.
I know. But at least I'm helping.
Yeah, well, I'm kind of stuck in a cave right now.
We did. Mac, I gotta go to the toilet. I'll be back in a sec, like 5 seconds. Just give me a sec! I'm back. I hope nobody cried because I was gone for too long. Mac? Listen to me. Mac. Mac.
Everything is proceeding as I have foreseen.
Eggs for guys, I've just got to send Mac an invitation. Mac. What does AFK mean?
Away from keyboard. We're in this one, AFC, away from controller. I'm the last one here, and I'm being fought very vigorously.
God, I'm dying. Well, not really, because I'm dead.
Actually dying. Dude, I'm getting a hero health pickup. It's okay. And I did. I've got 100 health now. Not anymore. Well, not soon, at least. Whenever they shoot me, I go off track. Well, when I'm jetpacking. Shit. Dude, I've only got 33 health.
Mac, remember we're still broadcasting.
What are you talking about? I don't understand what you're trying to say. Is it because I typed molasses in the chat? I swear, it wasn't me. Just because I typed molasses in the chat doesn't mean I'm a bad person. It means I'm a great person, actually. With molasses. Oh, I'm dead. Tom, could you please be fucking serious for once? Yeah, I told you, we lost, like we always do. Do you know why, Tom?
Why?
Because you wouldn't help me. Now, can you please stop, okay? It's just annoying now, it's not fun. Tom.
Yeah.
Did you hear what I said when you were live streaming?
Am I live streaming?
Yes.
Oh. I wonder if anyone's watching.
Woo! Yes, someone is watching, dude. Check it.
Really? Who?
It'll say soon. Check it. It'll tell you someone's
How
watching.
How do I check?
Alright, no, it'll tell you. It'll pop up with a thing that says one person is watching.
I'm Luke.
Did it tell you who's watching?
No, who are you?
I'm not anyone yet. Alright, I'm a rebel soldier. I'm a rebel soldier.
You're the only one.
At least I'm not a Sandman. At least I'm not a Tatooine baby. Dude, I hate Darth Vader's bullet deflection. Fucking annoying. Oh, well, I just got killed by Pal. Dude, I'm the bodyguard of Leia, dude. Pretty sick, dude. No, dude. 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 Where are you, dude?
I'm trying to...
What? Yeah, well, I just shot a rocket at him.
At who?
Pal.
I'm dead. Bodyguard, I'm a bodyguard, I'm a bodyguard.
Dead. And we've only got Leia.
The oh most shit, we're dead.
Did it tell you that someone's watching, dude?
No, not yet.
I think it did.
It did?
Dude, it's ever... Yeah, apparently there are like two people watching, I checked.
Oh, cool.
One of them being me. One of them being me, and the other one being someone I don't know.
I'm famous.
Okay, okay, wait, wait, wait. I'm Luke.
I'm 99.
Oh, Thomas.
Yes.
Salvador Bileman Foster is watching now as well.
Oh, there's two people watching.
Three people, actually.
Three people? Oh, that's so
Yeah,
sick.
Including me.
I'm intelligent. I mean, famous.
No, there's a guy named Salvador Bileman, Bileman Foster watching. Give him a shout out.
What does that mean?
Like, talk about. Just say hi. Jesus Christ, you don't even know what that is. Just say hi online. Just say hello. What? In the broadcast. Just say hello. How's that rude?
I'm gonna say hi. Oh,
oh my god, Thomas.
That
just
so
say
rude.
Hi on the broadcast. When you know how you're recording, say hi to him now. Say his name and say hello. Jesus Christ. I'm sorry, Salvador. I'm afraid my friend doesn't know, but you know what? I think you're a good guy.
Yeah,
he stopped watching now.
Thanks, Salvador.
Oh, wait, dude, yeah. Yes. He asked if we are Australian. We
really?
Are definitely Australian. Yeah, he asked. I mean, we are Australian. I know we're Australian. I don't know how. I guess it's just
How do you
magic.
Know that he's... How do you know that he's saying
Because
this?
It says it... Because, there's live chat. Sorry, my friend doesn't watch really live videos, so he doesn't
I
use...
know.
Oh, so...
What do you say?
That's...
Cool.
Alright, dude, he said he's British.
Oh, cool. Say,
dude,
I'm
love Britain.
Say I'm a quarter British. I'm a quarter British.
Yeah, Tom is a quarter British. I am a quarter Irish. I mean, yeah, that doesn't mean you're British, mate, but geez. Sort of. What
hey.
Is the show down under?
What do you mean? What does
All
that
right.
mean?
Just 1 second. It means Australia.
Yeah, but what is the
I'm
show
I'm gonna
name?
Say something really Australian to him.
What's the show?
I said fucking oath.
What?
I said fucking oath.
No, that's rude.
Protect our
no, it's not.
What did he say?
I mean, sorry. That apparently all you guys watch is Down Under. Is that true? Yeah, nah, yeah, mate. Alright, I just said, yeah, nah, yeah, mate. Yeah, no, there are some common myths about Australia. Like, here's one myth. We're all rednecks that like knives. I mean, I actually fucking love knives. But, you know, I love knives, but that doesn't mean I'm a Crocodile Dundee mate. Because, I mean, I do like...
Mac.
Jesus Christ. Yeah? Yeah, mate.
What does, he said, what's the show down under? What does that mean?
I think he means, what's going on?
And what did you say?
I said, fucking knife.
And then what did he say?
He said, apparently all you guys watch is down under. Is that true?
That?
I think he's either making a joke about innuendos, or he's just talking about Australian TV. But no, we do not have to watch Australian TV. I said, yeah, mate.
Yeah, no, yeah, mate. And then what did he say?
It's a very Australian thing. He said nothing yet. But Salvador Fileman Foster, I think you're a pretty sweet seeming guy right now. You seem pretty...
Wait, how do you know that stupid? He's saying all this? What do you have to do to see?
Live chat.
Yeah, but how do you
have to go
that?
And watch the video. But I wouldn't do that because then your recording will stop. For a bit. Sort of thing. Salvador, are you in there? Salvador. Stay kangaroo. Kangaroo. There, are you happy that we
he
said
sent you
kangaroo?
Something. He sent you something.
I know, he said, say kangaroo. Kangaroo. What? Apparently it's hilarious to say kangaroo in Australian.
Look, dude.
Yeah,
kangaroo?
We...
It's just kangaroo. It's just an animal. Seriously.
Yeah, no. You know, kangaroo was actually Aboriginal for in one tribe for I don't know. And, like, the white men said, okay, he's happy now because we said kangaroo. Okay, bravo. Yeah, no, that's okay, mate. I like making people happy. Welcome, boy. We're also a very urban place at times. Like, believe it or not, even if we have a language called Bogan, and it goes like this.
Yeah.
Thomas, let me speak Bogan.
Okay.
I speak it fluently. When I went to my sister's wedding, I just wore a pair of thongs and like some really, really weird jeans that I stole from some guy in some place. The Australian accent is so nice, so
what did he say?
He said the Australian accent is so nice, so unfair. Dude, you don't want the Australian accent. Australia, you know, okay. If you ever want to go to Australia, I don't recommend going to the suburban areas where it's like living areas because we have this thing where you know, it's very well known. We just swear at each other for no reason. And that's how we communicate friendly.
Hey,
but you know, I think you would... what?
So, is his name Salvador? Salvador?
Yeah, Salvador. That's actually a pretty sweet name.
I'm gonna try and do the British accent. Okay, so Mac, you go first.
Oh my god, Salvador, quick away. He's horrible at accents.
No, I'm not. Mac, you try it first.
Yes, you are.
Mac, no, you try it first.
Do you want comedically deep, or do you want old Victorian?
Let's do old Victorian.
So there's one thing I know about this life, and that is that you never give up your goals. If you ever go to that communist settlement, you either die or you cut off your toes in the freezing winter. All that I know is that it's all gone to shit. All the girls in my school get so dreamy out of the Australian gym coach. Mate, you haven't met an Australian gym coach. It's creepy. You don't want... Tell them, most Australian gym coaches either do meth or they're just really creepy.
Yeah,
in
they're
general.
So creepy.
You haven't met... the gym
apart
coach...
Apart from Miss Lang is awesome.
Hey, no.
You don't like
who's
Miss Lang?
Lang?
Miss Lang!
Who's Miss Lang? No, who's Miss Lang? Do you mean Mrs. Beach?
Yeah, oh, sorry, it's been ages since I've been to that school.
Yeah, because Mrs. Yeah, Miss Lang's a completely different person. But yeah, Miss Beach, she was like really weird, but she's okay, I guess. But my favorite, that you haven't met the one at my school, though, forces you to dance.
Alright, so it's my turn. So, this sucks. Okay, so...
God. I'm so sorry, Salvador. I'm so sorry.
So, do you want the tea or the coffee?
Jesus fucking Christ, you're shit at this. Alright, I'm gonna do comedically
so,
deep now.
So, Salvador,
do you want the tea
or the coffee? Who do you think is better, Salvador?
Okay, please stop.
I'm going to pee in your tea.
Too much. It's not. It's fucking weird, dude. Too much. Okay.
Like, is Salvador right. still there?
I think so, because it says two are watching.
Salvador, I'm so sorry. What did he say, Matt?
He hasn't said any. Do you know a show called The Nowhere Boys? Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty okay show. It's over now, though. I think. I can't remember. I haven't seen it in ages.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't watch
Say
it
yes,
much.
We do. It sucks.
It's not that bad.
I hate
the
it.
The accents are That's terrible. It. You sound it's a disabled version of Jack
What did
Ripper.
He say, Mac? What did he say? Look,
he said the accents are terrible. You sound like a disabled version of Jack the Ripper. Look, Salvador... If you could talk to me, like, put on a mic, and then somehow talk to me and try and speak in a British accent, sorry, Australian, I don't think you'd be much fucking better, okay? Mm. I'm
Very
sorry,
true.
Dude, but you don't even know how to speak Bogan.
Salvador, do you have a YouTube channel where you have put any videos? Salvador, please send. Please answer. Please.
I think we could just search up his name.
Do something! Please just do something!
Jesus Christ, shut up. I'm trying to search it up. Salvador Fileman, and there was no one there. I think he's just using a...
What did he say, Mac? What did he say?
He didn't say anything!
He did!
Oh wait, he did. He said true. No. I think you said no to the mic, but true to the Australian accent thing that I said.
What did he say now?
Not yet. He said, I just started today. Oh, he just started YouTube today. Okay. Salvador, that's fine. That's fine, mate. That's fine. So, Salvador, what platform do you play on? Do you play PC? PlayStation 3, 4, 2, 1,
Xbox
360, Xbox One. Do you play on a console at all, any chance? Tom, I think you gotta do something.
Yeah,
Tom.
I do. Bye, Mac. So this is the end of my video, unless, Mac, do you want to keep going on it?
Oh yeah, he plays on PS4, so... Salvador. Alright, dude, you can just do whatever you want me to do, and I'll take over if you want.
Yeah, sure. Wait, give me a sec. Mom!
Alright, Salvador,
Since
go over
it's
to my
just
channel.
Me and you, can I eat up here? Since it's just me and you, can I eat up here?
That's fine, Salvador. It's fine.
What did he say, Mac?
He said... He plays on PS4, and he said, and I have an Xbox 360, but I don't play on it. That's fine, Salvador. It's okay.
That's like
you. You have a PS4. Yeah, dude. I don't have an Xbox 360.
You used to.
If you have a PlayStation 4, you can always just if you want, you can tell you can always tell us your account, and we can always organize a video with you if you want.
Hmm.
If you want, mate.
And Salvador, what do you think of my playing skills?
Salvador, what do you think? Salvador, if you ever want to check out my channel, I think you'll find many more videos.
You know, Salvador, you seem pretty okay.
Yeah, Salvador, you seem like a good person. But
and I love British people, okay. They're awesome.
Who is playing a Greedo? That's probably Tom. That's Tom.
What did he say?
He asked who is playing a Greedo. That's what I just said.
Oh, that's me.
Yeah,
and I'm great, aren't I? I'm great. Am I great? I'm good. I'm good, aren't I? Salvador, please, am I good?
Salvador? Notice how many deaths Tom, pull up the kill board and pull up the deaths board. The leaderboard.
I've only had one.
You've had one death, but zero kills. I've had a kill at least.
Yeah.
Anyway, so Mac, what do you think about playing skills?
He said, not really, if he doesn't want to play the video. He said, you're okay, Tom. He said you're okay. Alright, Salvador, if you want, you can go check out my channel and,
don't.
Give me some feedback.
Don't do it.
I'm joking.
It's a really good channel.
Thank you.
Although, in fact, I think it's better when the both of us play together. Most of his videos are just him, but there's a few in there with me.
Yeah. Also, Salvador, if you ever need, like, a banner made, give me your email and I'll make one for you, because I made Tom's and I made mine. Actually. So if you ever want a banner, I'm always making a banner.
None remain. Excellent.
Oh, sick, we crushed him.
What did he say?
He said, okay, maybe I will, maybe I won't. Smiley face, smiley face, smiley face, smiley face, smiley face. Huh.
Well, Matt,
real intellectual conversation.
I'm going to go get my dinner. I'll be back up in a sec.
Okay, sick. So, Salvador.
Rebels must not be allowed to target our essential personnel.
They've played so
far. Do what must be done.
Favorite game so far that you've played, Salvador? Salvador? So boring. I just watching someone stand still. Oh yeah, I'm so sorry. If you want, you can always go check out my channel. I've always got so much content. In fact, my favorite game is Battlefront. Yeah, sick dude. Sick game. Honestly, I'm pretty proud of that. Also, dude, I'm gonna broadcast now, so you can always check it out on my channel, Sir Mazkin, if you want. Capital S-I-R, then capital M, lowercase, A-Z, K-I-N-N. Okay? So if you ever want to check it out, be my guest. But you don't have to. It would be Black Ops 3, but the disc does not work. I see what you mean there, buddy. I'm just gonna check out. I forgot how many videos on Battlefront I have done. I have done 3, 4 now. All right. So, Salvi, how you doing? How you doing, Salvi? If you ever wanna. Be right back. Got to get breakfast. Okay, really? Is that a joke? Because we're getting... Because Tom had to get dinner? Or is that legit? Because if that is, that's a pretty funny coincidence. I gotta admit. Pretty weird. Tom.
Hello, old chaps.
Oh, jeez, stop. Tom, stop.
Is
Tom,
El Salvador still there?
Tom, listen.
Yes.
Tom, yes. Listen. Guess what Salvador just said? He made a joke about you saying, you know how you said, be right back, got to get dinner?
Yeah.
He said, be right back, got to get breakfast.
Why?
Because it's...
Oh, that's so cool.
It's
is
not
he...
hard to figure that out.
How? Wait, what? Is he still there?
Is he... I think it's a joke. I think it's either a joke or a funny coincidence.
Is he still there?
I think he legit actually had to get breakfast because I just asked him a question.
That is so cool. How is yours? That's amazing.
Yeah. Boy, Selvi, if you ever wanna... If you check out my channel, I'm actually broadcasting at the same time. I'm broadcasting too.
Are you still playing?
Yeah. The real question is, are you?
No, I got removed, but I just sent you an invite. Oh, Salvador sent you something back.
Okay. Someone's using a shit gun because it only brought down about 60% of my health and they were shooting for hours. Oh, okay. Hey, Salvador, you're back. Salvador actually had to get breakfast.
Really?
It's funny.
Hey, El Salvador, what's the time there? Please answer.
He said, I think I will stay here, but thanks. All right, Salvador. But
what's the
dude,
time?
If you ever...
What are you saying?
Salvi. What's
what
the time over
that?
There?
I think he just answered. What's it? What
he
did he say? He has.
He said, I think I'll... I know! Listen, I already said it! I said, I think I'll stay here, but thanks. Jesus. Listen.
Fuck's sake.
Not hard. Tom, you gotta listen. Okay, he said it's 9:25 in the morning. It's 6:25 PM here.
Yeah. That's so cool.
That's hilarious because it's the same minute. Same minutes. Dude, it's 6:25 PM here. And 9:25 AM there. That's sick.
Yeah, El Salvador.
You haven't even joined the game, Tom.
I'm joining right now.
Taking you long. He said, lol.
Why?
Because it's a funny coincidence.
Oh.
Anyway, Salvi, do you have a PlayStation account? And if so, could you tell us what it is? And do you have a mic for it? Is another question.
Yeah, so we can like talk.
Then we can include you in the video.
Yeah.
How old are you? The real question, Salvador, is how are you?
Did he say how old are we?
Yeah, no, don't say yet. Let's see how old he is first.
Yeah, how old are you?
Salvador. Look, we're the ones in control here.
Yeah.
We don't speak until we see the money. Okay, I'm sorry. Salvador, you seem like a really kind-hearted guy, but, you know, I am 13. Oh, sick. He's only 13. That's fucking... Okay. How about... 12? There you are. Next, I'm putting you in. Are you happy now? I swear to God, if he turns out to be an old man, I'll kill him. I'm guessing we are 15 or 14. No, we are not, but... I mean, I've been told that I have a more mature sense of humor. You haven't even heard my impression of a 13-year-old girl yet, dude. You don't know my humor. Where you at? Wait, Tom. What up? Ow. But yeah, nah, so, we're much younger. We are actually around the same age as you, man. I'm a pedophile. Lol.
What the fuck? What did he say?
Just one second. Oh, okay. He said, I am a pedophile, lol, and then he said, joking, right after, right, and then I didn't notice that, so he said, so I said, fuck you, come. I'm sorry, Salve, I didn't actually mean that, jeez, ooh, probably, you probably should have said that beforehand.
What did he say, Mac?
I didn't mean to, mate. He hasn't said anything yet.
Are you sure? Because it just came up like that he sent something.
It said joking before. And that wouldn't be him, that would be me. No, that would actually be me, because I just said something.
Oh. Is he gone because you said that?
Because I'm also... No, there's still two.
There is no defense.
Salvador, I'm sorry. Okay? I'm sorry. If it makes you feel any better. Oh. Oh god. He said, you should be sorry. You hurt my feelings and then he left.
What?
No.
Don't go, Salvi!
No. Salvi, no.
You're a favorite. Look, we're really sorry. He was just joking. He thought you were being for real.
Sorry. No, Salvi, no. Oh, wait, he came back.
Oh, okay.
Because it says two watching instead of one now.
What did he say?
Dude. He hasn't said anything yet. That was me. He said joking. Oh, jeez, Sal. Ah, jeez. Sal, have you got a mic for your PS4 or anything? And if so, what's your PlayStation account? We can always talk. Oh, sick! I killed Han. Last hero. Of course they take my favorite ones first. And he said, maybe? Okay, dude, seriously. We can even message you if you want. That would be, come on, yeah. If you check out my channel, we can continue this chat if you want. Oh, God.
Failure against this rebellion is unacceptable.
Thunker of Thunder and Butterum, so they were just around the corner, so I killed them. Alright. Sick. Med mine. Health pickup. There we go. Tom. Yeah. Now we murder.
Like, where are you?
Oh, I'm here.
Luke.
Killing some guy that is apparently above us.
There is no defense.
Salvi, I will like and subscribe, don't worry, after this video, okay? Salvador!
Yeah, will you subscribe to my channel? You know, maybe we can chat some more.
Dude, I asked him both, as in if he's talking about both, because I'm sorry, I just kind of got a bit confused. Not the way you said it, for some reason.
Wait, has he subscribed to our channels?
He said yes, both. Salvador, you're great, mate. Full respect. Full respect to you. Salvador, is
Salvador,
it your birthday?
Because
you're getting... Salvador, is it your birthday? Because you seem like a new man. I don't know why I said that. I never met you beforehand, so I can't say that this is new, but... Oh well.
Anyway, so Salvador, what are you having for breakfast? Because I'm having a chicken roast for dinner.
I don't think he knows what chicken rooster is.
Chicken roast.
Oh, chicken roast. I thought you were saying chicken rooster, and I was like, I don't think he knows what chicken rooster is.
I don't know what chicken rooster is.
Yeah, me neither. I have red rooster.
Yeah, me too. Oh, wait, are you having red rooster?
Then you probably... No, I already had it.
Oh, cool, because I had red rooster for afternoon too, because I didn't have any lunch. And this is the chicken that I'm eating is from Red Rooster. And just in case you don't know what Red Rooster is, which you probably don't, it's like McDonald's.
It's in Australia. Oh, he said that makes no sense. I'm eating Marmite, but I don't even like it. Mate, over here we call it. It's very different.
Yeah,
I mean, Vegemite. I don't like Vegemite either. It makes perfect sense. All right.
I love Vegemite. Mean,
I don't know why Tom likes Vegemite. I find it really weird. I don't like it at all. Thomas, you got one like on your video.
Hmm. Cool.
He liked your video. Pretty sick. Alright. Thomas, I just realized we've been streaming for an hour.
Hmm. Cool.
Hey, Salvador. Do you lack the means? Do you lack the means? Do you lack the memes? You know memes, mate. Are you a fan of the dank memes? I subscribed to Tom and liked his video. Have you subscribed to me and liked my video, Salvador? Have you? I'm waiting. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Just one second.
Hey, who do you like better, Salvador?
Okay, dude, I gotta go for a bit, but I will stop my...
Where are you going?
I have to go eat me dinner. But
you
know, Salvador? Oh, wait, yeah! Wait, just one second.
So, El Salvador, who do you like better? Me or... I don't know why I just asked you that question, because Mackenzie is the one that has been getting all the things, not me, because he's checking my YouTube channel that way. So, I have to wait till he gets back.
I say yo, what up to everyone?
Yo, what up? Just in case you didn't realize, Mackenzie is a retard. I mean, cool.
I subscribed to another guy. Salvador! You didn't!
Yeah. Answer my question, who do you like better? Huh?
He said, he didn't yet. He said, I like some memes, but I prefer vines. I'm not a big fan of vines. He said, I don't know. Wait. I think I'm better.
I'm the best.
I'm better.
Nah.
Just saying. Pretty sick. Dude, you haven't subscribbled. Dude, you haven't subscribbled. Haven't subscribbled, doobled. To moi. Salvador. I'm waiting. In fact, Salvador, I'll give you a head start. I'll copy and paste it into the chat. There you are, Salvador. There you are. Oh, okay, it doesn't even work. Just Salvador, please. Just search up Sir Mazkin. And I'll be the only one there.
Don't know
why I decided to do that.
Mac, you don't look up Sir Mazkin, you look up Horseface Gamer, trust me.
No, you don't.
I looked up Sir Mazkin this morning and it didn't come up with anything. But when I looked up Horseface Gamer, it came up with Sir Mazkin.
Wait, no.
Salvador.
I just searched up Sir Mazkin and it came up with me.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, work with me. Salvador? I recommend you check out my videos after this one. I mean, I'm not trying to force it, it's just, you know? I think you might like them. I just, you know, I'm sorry if I was coming on too strong. I'm sorry. I formally apologize. Okay? Salvador? I had done it. Oh, you have? Aw, Salvador. That's so nice. Very nice. 5? 6 scribblers now? Yeah, nah, it's still taking a while for it to register for some reason. Oh, 6. He's dead. And I didn't even have to do a thing. No! Dude, I've got this. I've got this. Let me. Allow me.
Who are you?
I'm Luke.
Ow, I'm not.
Yeah, I can tell. I don't know why, but I had a strange feeling you wouldn't be Luke.
What? Okay.
Oh, you what, mate?
No, I'll come down and get it. Matt, I just gotta go get my chocolate milk. Yeah?
Die.
Let's go.
Hey, Burphead.
Hit him with everything we've got.
Hey, Burphead, and it turned into air. Tom.
Yeah, I'm here.
Do you go back to school on Monday?
What?
Dude, somebody asked if we go back to school on Monday. Mate.
It's Thursday.
No, but listen, it's... I think they have holidays there.
Oh, cool.
We are not on holidays yet. We actually, we got about two weeks until holidays. Dude, I got an excursion tomorrow too.
Cool. Where are you going?
Eureka thing.
Eureka? What's that?
No, it's like a Eureka roleplay thing.
Okay.
Where they roleplay the Eureka stockade.
Oh.
I'm going as a merchant. So, yeah. And you have to pay 20 cents to dig up fake gold. Have you not had summer holiday? Dude!
Yeah?
Someone asked. Alright, Salvador? We do not have summer holidays. We don't have holidays for summer. We just have, we have Christmas holidays, then we have four terms, 2 weeks in between each term. So, like, holidays between third term and first term.
And from fourth term to third
second
term, term
six weeks. From third term to first term, we have... Fourth term to first term, we have the Christmas holidays, which go for a bit. And then, from first term to second term, we have 2 weeks. And then from second term to third term, 2 weeks. From third term, fourth term, 2 weeks.
Oh yeah, Osaga, I forgot to ask you, what grade are you in?
He said that's sad. That's not sad, mate. It's actually pretty great for us. We love it.
Yeah, I mean, you're only on summer holidays.
Dude, do you know why it's not... Do you know why it's not sad?
Why?
Because we get individually wrapped. We get individual... holidays. We get individual holidays for, as in, other holidays, like Easter. Mm. Like, we get days off for Easter. I'm in year 9. Man, I'm only in year 6, and so is Tom. But I'm older than Tom, so... I'm going to high school next year. Pretty sick. It used to be, in Queensland, where we are, it used to be that, you go to high school after year 7.
Yeah,
but now they changed it, the curriculum. So it's like, yeah, now you're doing what New South Wales does. You're going to high school after year 6. So like, yeah, we're gonna be big boys next year.
Big boys.
Yeah, Salvador. You're good. I think you like school in Australia. It's pretty okay.
I think
that's always been like that.
Oh, and another thing that's really good about school in Australia, El Salvador, is...
Dude, Salvador just said that's always been like that. So in Britain it's always been like that.
Yeah, so Salvador, Australia, I think, it's different than, where you are, Britain. Our school, all the buildings are separate and in between in the pathways, but isn't with yours like it's one big building with a hallway?
Please do not make that sound, it's so creepy. Does he mean my burp? What, this sounds Salvador? That's a burp. I just have really deep burps. Don't judge me. Anyway, but yeah. Continue.
Oh, yeah. So
yeah,
our classroom.
We don't have hallways. They're just like separate buildings.
Yeah, they're separate buildings.
Like, you have to go in a line. No, it wasn't that. Oh, it wasn't the burp. I think it was something else. Anyway, yeah. But yeah. Dude, we have separate buildings and apparently in England in some places, I don't know if it's all places, correct me if I'm wrong, Salvador, but don't they do this thing where it's like just a huge building?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Something way creepier, like what? What? Salvador? Can you describe what it sounded like? If it was a depressed sea whale or depressed land whale? Hey, Salvador, I was kidding. We don't have land whales. Oh wait, we do have one.
Yeah, we have the native land whale. You
know? No, we have one land whale. It's called your mum.
Yeah, your mum.
I was kidding, mate. I'm kidding. He said, yeah, like that. Like a depressed sea whale or a depressed land whale?
Wait, is it when I do my kick Bogan voice, like, yeah, mate, is that...
No,
is that
because yours isn't actually Bogan, it's just an attempt. Dude, you haven't been where I go. I go to places where there are things where we have native creatures known as... Get this. Indian taxi drivers.
Yeah, we have tons of Indian taxi drivers.
We just do. Don't ask me why. It's a phenomenon. In my school, we have one main building and then tiny little parts. Yeah, dude, you would love Australian school. Wait, Salvador, do you change classes for, do you like move to different classrooms for each class? Like history is in a different building to math? Salvador?
Salvador? Salvador?
No, just give him a second. He's typing, I think.
I really wish we could talk.
Yeah. Oh well, we're having a good conversation.
It's just not the same.
Keep the stormtroopers off our leaders.
What did he say, Mac?
Yeah, he said, yes, we move class for different subjects.
Here
dude, you're so lucky. We don't.
How is he lucky? We just think he's in one classroom.
I know, but... He's lucky because, well... You know, he gets to move around more. Like in R1, we just sit on our asses and get fat.
Yeah.
No kidding, have you seen how many obese kids are in Australia? Jesus Christ, that's a lot. I've never seen a TV show with any fat British kid. Oh, wait. No, that's probably because they don't choose the fat kid. Oh, well. Ow. I've been damaged. I'm damaged produce. I'm damaged goods. Jengard made a bad move turning his back on me. So did Palpatine.
Yo, so crazy.
Okay, please stop. He's Salvador, why would you like to move in? I'm so lazy, it takes ages to get to another class and you would get a detention for being late. Dude, we don't get detention here.
You get RTR, which would be the worst, I guess.
No, not really. You just have to fill out an embarrassing form to people that you don't like.
Then you have to wait in and then you don't
so
get
So basically it is worse. Dude. But RTR, that's only at your school sort of stuff.
What are you
at
doing?
At my school, what they do is they send you to Triple B.
Oh, what's that? Triple B.
It's called Triple B because what they do...
Bad boy
is they, no, they keep you there, sit you in a corner, and you have to talk about it. And here's the thing. Apart from that, you practically get to do nothing else. It's so boring. I mean, I've never been sent to it, but there are some kids who are like, dude, it's horrible. You're lucky.
Well, then maybe they shouldn't have done what they did.
I know, but it's just, it doesn't sound as bad when you listen to it. Then apparently Wait, in it's in person? Like, and you get a serious talking to. Hey, if you kick that kid and beat his eyes in and then murder him, I'll have a serious talking to you about it. And I might even call your parents.
So, Salvador, what part of Britain do you live in?
England. Britain's an island.
Is it?
Yeah.
Britain is an island.
Yeah.
That doesn't sound right. Are you sure?
Yeah, I think it's an island and part of England.
No,
am I right, Salvador?
In England.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, I think because there are other parts in England. Oh my god, no. Britain's in England. I'm saying it's like... Salvador? Is Britain an island? Connected to, like, that sort of associated and known as part of England. Salvador?
Salvador?
Just give him back in.
Has he left us?
I have been to detention only twice, and all you have to do is sit down in a room and do nothing sometimes. The teacher gives you homework. Britain is all of UK, and I live in London. Oh yeah, Britain is all of UK. I thought it was an island. I read it somewhere. I can't remember. I read it in some book.
Where did he say Britain was?
I can't remember. All of the UK.
I know it.
I know, but I just heard it somewhere. I heard, the island of Britain. From England. I can't remember where I heard it. I heard it somewhere and it got stuck in my head. Dude, Salvador? Is it really... Dude. Oh, it is an island. Okay, yeah. Okay. Sit. Salvador? What's the place you want to go to most in the world? But Britain is made up of islands. Scotland, England, and Wales. Yeah, I know about Wales, England, and Scotland, dude. I know about that. Pretty sick. What's your most favorite place to go that you want to go to in the world? Anywhere. It can range from Europe to the island with people so primitive they don't know how to make fire. Australia, maybe? Australia's pretty good. Australia's pretty sick, dude. In fact, I think you would like Australia. Our most well-known monument is a big red rock.
It is. Yes.
Very interesting people we are. And one of your main attractions is a palace holding one of the most royal person in the world. And a huge clock tower that people call Big Ben, even though that's the bell.
Very true.
I kind of want to go to America. Everyone in my family has gone but me. Aw, that's okay, dude. I just want to go to England so bad. I'm not a big fan. Tom really wants to go to America. He wants to go. Also, speaking of which, Tom. Mm. You know how we were going to go on that caravan trip? I've got a better idea. We renty.
Why?
It's a better idea, dude. Because that way we can actually see our family.
No,
oh, the Grand Canyon in Australia. Dude, listen. I know, but I just don't know. Dude, listen. He just said something. He said his favorite place is the Grand Canyon in Australia.
What?
And I probably can't spell it right. We don't have the Grand Canyon. That's America. Dude, Grand Canyon's in America. Either you want to see the Big Red Rock, or you want to see the Big Red Rock. Or you want to see a bridge. Really, Australia has some pretty shit monuments. We have a huge koala, a big pineapple, a big beer, a big guitar, and one of the most interesting things of all, a big... Shit, here goes my bad geography. Dude, that's okay, dude. That's okay, everyone. Dude, I'm not that good at math. I mean, I'm pretty good at everything. I'm kidding, dude. Geography I'm okay at, but you know what I'm bad at? I know one thing. I hate my teacher. Oh yeah, that's fine, dude. You can hate your teacher. Dude, you know what I'm bad at? Physical education. So, don't worry about it, dude. I can't run for shit. Like, we have an 800 meter thing back at my old school, where it's like, alright, if you're okay at running, run 800 meters. I didn't do 800 meters. Because, and somehow she said, if you're okay at running. If you're really good, you run that 5 times. You run the laps around the oval, huge oval, 5 times. I love English. I know, hate me if you want. Nah, dude, that's okay. I don't care what you like. I mean, I don't want to mean that in a, you know, say that in a bad way. I'm saying, I don't care, you know. You're free to like what you want, dude. Do what you want. Please. Be honest. I don't really think that there's such a big fuss in liking PE, you know, if you like it. I mean, shit, I love post-apocalyptic books that are ahead of the rest of my class. But, you know, no one gets mad at me, because probably because I could outread them. Not kidding. A girl could not spell the word probably in my class. Yeah.
Hey Mac, someone was telling me, Johnny actually it was.
Hey, who's Johnny? Are you talking about Johnny?
He said that at his
Johnny! School, Johnny! Was... His name's not Johnny!
Whatever his name is, I don't care. He said that there was There was a person at his old school that was so short, and he always sees her, and she's still basically the same size, and she goes to your school now. And she's in grade 6.
Who?
Do you know who that could be?
Ooh, I don't know.
Grade 6, really short.
Any other description? Blonde, blue eyes, anything?
She just said that she was really short, like a pedic.
Probably... There aren't many people that are short, that are short, that are in grade 6. Oh, no, they're not true. Wait, I need to wash my hands. They are covered in Marmite. Yeah, that's fine, dude. I'm trying to think, because there aren't many girls in grade 6 in my class.
What did he say, Matt?
He said, need to go wash my hands. My hands are covered in Marmite.
Mine is lagging. Nothing.
How did he win all of them? Turk 2 Enterprise. I cannot think. I don't know. Don't know. Now ask him for more description.
I will. I think it's pretty cool that we're talking to a foreign person.
Yeah, dude. Dude, I always want to go to British because I want to go to Britain now. Do you know why?
Why?
Because I can seem like that cool foreign kid in the class. And since he said people think about the dreamy Australian person, I think they'd fucking love me. Dude, I've got to say one thing.
What?
And that is foreign chick Australian accent. Except if they're Kiwi, then they just get enough of it. Like the neighbors to us. He said, back. Oh, dude. Selfie, back. What up? Hey, Salvi. Here's a fun question. Alright. This question might get you a bit. What is your favorite color? I know, a personal question, but I've got to know.
Looks like you're having some trouble.
I don't know why I got to, but I apparently do. So what's your favorite? Oh, blue. He said blue. My favorite's green. And Tom, what's your favorite?
Green.
Yeah, dude, green. Green's sick. Dude, so, why? Why is my favorite color green? Because I just like green. But I used to love red. Okay. But I used to love red, he said. Tom, just die and then become my bodyguard.
I can't become your bodyguard, you're...
Darth Vader. Dude, I'm gonna leave, I'm being attacked by Luke, and I've only got 4... health. So, Salvador. Salvador? If you... You know, also, Salvador? I'm gonna subscribe to your channel. Give you a head start. Salvador Thalman Foster. Just, if you go on, you probably won't be able to find it. So, Salvi. Salvi, what do you want to do on YouTube? Why I have no video. Dude, I subscribe to you because, you seem like a good friend, you know? You don't have to have videos to have people subscribe to you. You seem like a great person. But yeah, here's a question. What do you want to do on YouTube with your videos? I'd like to be alone. Aw, sad face. Oh, dude, I'm sorry.
Does he want us to go?
I think he means either... I said something really nice, or I said something really bad. I'm sorry, Salvi. Salvi, you don't have to be friends with me if you don't want to. No, that's fine.
What did he say? I don't want to be friends with you.
No, he to be alone. With a sad face. Either I said something really nice, or I said something really bad that he didn't like. Boy, Tom. Kill the traitor. Damn it. He said, oh no, never mind. He said, he didn't say I'd like to be alone. He said, don't, I like to be alone. Oh dude, I'm sorry. Whatever you want, bro. Whatever you want.
Why does whatever it, what does that mean?
I probably won't post anything. And if I do, it would be about Battlefront. That's cool. It's cool, Salvador. We play a lot of Battlefront. But you know, you can do whatever makes you happy. Your choice.
Who are you, Mac?
I'm Palp. You are a trooper, aren't you? Yeah, you're a trooper.
Essential personnel must be protected from the rebels.
Aww, He posted a lot of happy faces. Well, Salvador, you seem like a cool guy. And your name's pretty wicked too.
I'm your bodyguard.
Okay, sick. Stop shooting at me or I will execute you, peasant.
Do not die. You're dying. I said don't.
You're not dying.
I shot at him. Am I a good boy now?
That much. No, help me kill him. Oh, I killed him. Never mind.
Good job, Mac.
Yay, thank you. He said, hey. He said, hey, you guys unlocked the new crate. Dude, apparently you unlocked the new crate.
What does that mean?
You unlocked like a new emote or something, I think. I can't remember.
Cool. Doesn't trait mean like happy?
Oh no, he said, have you guys unlocked the new crate? Yucked. Ah, nah, dude. I don't know about any crate. Sorry. I don't. We only play like to play online with each other. We don't really care about weapons. We just play. It's done. Salvador? That's a good question. Who is your favorite Star Wars Battlefront character?
Oh, in the Galactic Empire, so I can be them.
No, I said favorite, not best.
Well, I'm
in. And not in the Galactic Empire. I'm not in the Galactic Empire. It can be any empire you choose. It could be the Rebel. It could be the it's yeah. On the Rebel side, or it could be on. It could be on the Imperial side.
The Imperials and the Galactic Empire the same.
Sorry, no, I said Rebel. Rebel side or Black? He said, I have it. Makes you go fast.
Oh, does he play?
It is called Escape Artist, and my favorite character is Palpatine. Oh, the new trait is Escape
Artist. I'm Palpatine.
Yeah, my favorite character is Bob. I like Bob because he's just... I don't know, I like something about the whole bounty hunter thing. Dude. I'm coming over there. I'm going to help. With help. With help. Leia's behind you. Dude, I got killed by Luke. Or Salvador, but blue eyes, green eyes, gray eyes, or brown eyes?
Pink.
No. What color are your eyes, Salvador?
Pink. Pinky purple.
Shut up. Oh, Tom. What?
Maybe they're red.
Why does this always happen when I... Why does this always happen whenever I try to... Oh, he said I have brown eyes. What color hair do you have?
Pink.
I am born... No, you're not. It's a dominant eye color. My eyes are just green. Well, they change to blue a bit sometimes. They're like... They change, sort of, yeah.
Mac, you're in danger.
You're not boring, dude. Don't ever think that you're boring. Don't ever think that, okay? Don't let anyone let you down. Brown hair, dude, sick. I have brunette hair. I have brunette hair, greeny, bluey eyes. Tom has brown eyes and blonde hair.
I'm a blondie.
Yeah, he's a blondie like the band.
Yeah, I was actually listening to that band. This afternoon.
Yeah, you know, like, let me do my best impression of this song. Not that one. Not that one. What was it?
Call me! I'm alone. You can call me.
Not talking about that one. Please stop. Alright.
No one? No? Okay.
I can't remember what it was called.
Autumn Glass?
Oh, I remember. It's like, one day, maybe next week, I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna get you. One day, maybe next week,
I'm
gonna
see
you.
I'm pretty sure it's one way or another.
I'll see you. Yeah, I know. There are many parts, Thomas. Jeez. Listen. I will drive past your house, and if the lights are all out, I'll see who's around. One day, what? One way or another, I'm gonna find it. Maybe next week. I'll see ya. You know, a lot of fun. There's one way to kill everybody you know in a safe manner, and that's called sleep. Yeah, shut your eyes, Jimmy. Shut your eyes. Hey, Tom, I'm gonna protect you. I'm saving you.
Tom,
I just saved your life.
How?
Do you know that? I put down an orbital strike and nothing happened. Well, that was a big explosion. Aw, thank you. He said nice singing.
Who,
to me? He said nice singing.
To me.
No, to me.
Oh.
No, I think he said to me.
Who did
I was
you say
singing
it to?
A lot.
Who did you say
he said
it to?
Not. Oh, he said not. So, yeah, he's definitely talking to you, Thomas.
What?
No, you said he was talking to you. Now I believe you. No, Thomas, he was definitely talking to you.
Well, I'm dead.
Yeah, well, I'm dead too. Hey, Salvador. What's your favorite song? I know that song. Yeah, it's a good song. Salvador, what's your favorite song? Song. Okay. What's your favorite song, Salvador? Come on. Like, as in, it can be old, new, rock, pop, it can be anything. It can be anything, I say. Oh, I summoned a new orbital strike just as said Randall. Did Salvador just leave?
You better not have left. God.
Salvador, you better still be here.
Did he leave?
It said one watching.
What?
I think that's me because I'm... No, it's okay. He might have just had to do something.
Hey, Mac, come here.
I'm here. What?
Come here. Come here.
I'm here.
Okay, so look. Okay, there's three people online now. Okay, look straight directly over there where I'm shooting. See that? That's Jabba's castle. Look how much fine detail I put into this. Pretty cool, eh?
Look behind you.
What?
Oh, lady, I'm just gonna kill you now. How dare you run away from me? Anyway. Salvador, what is your favorite song? Wait, let me check Spotify. Oh, okay, he had to check Spotify, that's why. One watching. Okay, he's back. He's back. He's back, Tom. He is back. From checking Spotify. Whoa, I just got a massive jump boost for some reason. I was standing on something and I got a massive jump boost. I don't know why.
Right here. I can't wait till I come over to yours tomorrow. It's gonna be fun. I love coming over and like having sleepovers.
Yeah, dude, it's sick. Anyway.
We should invite Salvador.
What?
We should invite Salvador.
We could buy him some plane tickets.
Yeah, dude, we can send him to Australia and like accidentally send him to the wrong state and then like buy more to send him to the wrong state again and then accidentally send him to the right state like for once and it's like, oh yeah, we did it, and then like it turns out that we accidentally sent the wrong person.
This old Russian person.
Hello, my name is Shlavinsky.
How are you doing today?
I am here for sleepover. I have been told it sleepover starts at 5:15. Am I correct? If not, let me change my watch.
What did say? What did Salvador say?
I don't have a favorite song, but it would be Justin Timberlake's song. Justin Timberlake's song. Or what do you mean? Normally I hate Justin Bieber, but his new song is okay.
Can I just have Till I Die?
Tom.
Okay, Mac, I gotta go.
Alright, see ya.
I'll be back. Just for a shower. I'm gonna go die.
Okay. Salvador, do you want to watch? I'm gonna start a new broadcast. Do you want to watch? Want to watch, Salvi? Salvi? Salvador, you wanna?
Why is that not okay?
How much are Australian flights? Dude, they're expensive. They are. If you want,
okay,
usually,
I'll be back in a sec.
Okay, okay. Usually, Australian flights are about, if you're lucky, on sale, 400.
Wait, no.
To Indonesia, which is right above us.
Yeah, to Europe, like it'll be like 1,500.
It'd be a couple grand. We're not actually going to buy plane tickets, okay? It's just a joke, dude.
Okay, Mac, I gotta go. I'll be back in a sec.
Alright, see ya. Salvador, if I start broadcasting, do you wanna watch? Salvador? Huh, that was cool. Sneaky. I was kidding. Salvador, I am going to need your answer. Is it the one that you answered before? Is that OMG? So, Salvador, like, yeah, I know. So you do? Do you want it? Or you wouldn't mind? Yes, I will watch. Okay, I'm going to broadcast now. Just look up my channel. And, it's just Sir Maskin. Broadcasting right about now. Alright. I've got 0 likes. I have responded. Okay. Sorry, Salvador. Anyway, but yeah, I've just started broadcasting. Oh, great. I get to be Leia, the best hero. With her green camo poncho that she got from... Oh, okay, Salvador. I'm wearing her ugly camo green poncho that she got from the iconic... That's actually a song. There's actually a song that sort of sounds like that. Salvi, what are you doing? Please stop, you're making my ears bleed. Oh, sorry. I'm kidding, Salvador. It's not like I care. I'm kidding. So, Salvi. Salvi, what is your favorite Star Wars battle map? Endor, Hoth, can even be a DLC map if you want. Dune Sea Exchange. I think that's, yeah, that's probably a DLC one. Huh. Cool choice. I'm sure it's a cool map. Also, here's another question. What's your favorite movie? Now I know. There are a lot of movies out there, but what so far is your favorite movie? Wow, I got flung right across the map. Hey, Tom. Tom.
Yep.
Salvador's watching my video because he was standing still. And I think he got bored.
Is he still there?
He's on my video. It's okay, Thomas.
Salvador, but that means that he can't hear me.
Yeah, he can. I put party onto my video.
Oh, Salvador. Salvador.
He said hi, he's back. Yes, he said, Jesus, Tom, stop. He's here.
Come
Remember,
to me.
Remember, he can't speak. Tom, he said he can't speak, okay. I'll tell you what he says because... I always had to tell you what he said last time anyway, so it's not okay. Like anything will change.
Heroes vs. Villains? Or Hero Hunt?
Dude, I'm still playing the game. I'll quit now, though.
No, I'll join your game.
No, I just quit!
Okay. Okay, which one?
Just 1 second.
Hero Hunt. I'm going into Hero Hunt.
Okay. I checked that one before, no one was there. Clang 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 No, he said BRB.
Why would he say bunny rabbit bitch?
That means be right back.
Oh, this whole time I thought it was bunny rabbit bitch.
Why?
Huh?
Did Cohen tell you that?
Yeah.
Also, I'm not changing his name because he's not innocent, so there's no protecting him.
Who?
Cohen.
Mm.
So, should we play Supremacy? Tom, I'm going into Supremacy. He said he's back now. Okay. Yo, what up, Salvi? Salvi, you know what? You seem like a pretty cool guy, you know? In fact, I know just what you need. You know what you need, Salvi? You need a fresh can from our sponsors. Cocaine Colay. Cocaine Colay gives me that fresh, feel-good, sugary melt in my mouth, sick I might shit at my parents' wedding feeling. It really makes me feel just at home. Also, it makes me realize I don't... Also, Salvador just said, yeah, I am cool.
What?
Okay. He said he's cool. He said, yeah, I am cool. That's what he said.
But
yeah, you
said...
are pretty cool, dude. That he's a pretty cool dude. I want cocaine. Well, you know what I say. Once a friend, always a friend. I can always get you some. You know what they say? Stash it with the bulge and they'll think it's always like that.
Oh, okay, I'm leaving.
Why?
Because it was waiting for 11 more players.
Oh yeah, that makes sense.
Walk or so?
So should we play Fighter Squad?
Walk or so?
We tried that.
But that was ages ago.
Fine. Oh, he just said, give it to me now. Okay, dude. Okay, I will. Here's... Look, you know what? Here is your cocaine.
Here it is.
He asked me. He said to me, give it to me now. And I said, and I put in asterisk, passes cocaine, as in to show an action. He said, I hate Fighter Squadron. Aw, oh, dude, I'm sorry. Besides, I don't think there's a game in here anyway. Mm. So.
Wanna play Fighter Squadron to pay him off?
Yeah, only one person.
Blast?
And that was Walker Assault, Tom.
Blast?
I think. Blast. Yeah, let's try Blast. He just said, thanks for the cocaine. You know what? It's aight, you get a special friend's discount. You're 100% off. It's really dipping that percentage of full.
Mm.
How full it is. Oh, yay, we got into a game.
Hero pick up, hero pick up.
Okay, I just said in the chat on my video,
hey,
arts on iguana in asterisk to
Mac.
Say I bought it on iguana.
Mac.
Yes.
Why don't we ask for his player ID so we can play with him and chat with him?
Yeah, dude. What? Salvador? What is your PlayStation
ID?
Your PlayStation
gamer's ID
account name. No, that's not. It's a PSN account. The PlayStation Network.
No, but he doesn't need PlayStation Plus. He needs the network. These rebels
eliminated. Yes, you do. Oh yeah, not to talk.
No, but
I only have. Wait, he said I only have 1p in my life savings. I think he means pence. We don't use pence here. Dude, just fire the rocket. Are you kidding? Tom, what are you doing?
Well, if I fired the rocket, then I would die.
Exactly. And he would too. And you would die anyway. I only have 1 pence that... That's it in my life savings. Dude, we don't use pence here. In here
wait,
we use
but that's not
pence.
What we asked. We asked if we had a player ID.
Dude, I did. He said, I could tell you, but I'm not going to.
Why not?
I think he just wants to be careful. I mean, we did just met him in a YouTube live chat session, so that's highly plausible. You know? That does make a lot of sense.
I mean, we're just some friends that want to talk to you. I mean, jeez, can't you hear our voices?
Anyway, dude, okay, don't get so aggro.
We're just gonna be friends.
Dude, don't get so aggro.
I don't have any friends.
Anyway, yes you do, you have me. Anyway, start the door. You know what? You do you, man. You do what you want. I don't mind. Tom, shut up. You sound like a dank meme Vine compilation. Disgusting.
Melee.
Oh, that's not funny. Dude, I got a headshot.
Hey, what level are you? Ask him what level he is on,
also,
on Star Wars Battlefront.
Also, I use my brother's account, that would be so awkward. Oh, he uses his brother's account, that's okay. Salvador, what level are you in Star Wars Battlefront? Also, Thomas, you don't need me to ask him, you can ask him yourself.
Oh. What is your level?
I already asked. It's too late.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's okay. Shut up!
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. Salvador, we're sorry.
Did he answer?
You're sorry.
Did he answer?
No, he hasn't said it yet.
No!
Huh.
Are you trying to get yourself court-martialed?
Salvador, what level are you?
Thomas, stop! You're being obnoxious. Rank 70. I bang out since it's the only game that works and is fun.
Rank 70?
He's rank... Dude, I'm not even rank 20.
I'm rank 26?
I mean, pretty good at Gmod, but... I haven't even got... Your achievements in Gmod. Dude, I'm even proud of you, dude. Sick. Good job. I've never met someone that even got close to 50.
Mm.
Oh, he said joking.
Did? Oh. What is
I
your
am
real?
Not sorry, but you should be sorry. Joking. Oh, I think he's joking about me. You're too sorry. Not about this one.
But what's his real rank then?
I don't know, Thomas. I don't know if that's what he was talking about.
Thomas is more clear when he's typing. I'm confused.
Oh yes, Thomas, because I'm supposed to read his mind over you. Quick, while there's smoke. Oh. The escape artist trait lets you run faster than Luke. Dude, sick. I love that.
How do you know that? How can you get it?
Dude, how can you get it? I think you have to do something. How does someone get 2,000 points? That's pretty good, gotta admit. Thomas, are you still recording your thing?
Mm-hmm.
You're streaming?
Still? Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
Why?
No, you have to go.
A hut contract? I've already got two. Where are you, Mac? Mac.
Just 1 second.
Have you been moved for being too idle?
All right. No. I was just searching stuff.
What did he say? Home. What did he say?
What?
What did
he say something to you?
Who?
He didn't say something yet.
Pretty sure. No,
he just said hot contract. No, he said you gotta did he say something on your video?
Yeah.
I'll check. He said, "Wow, you're the best person I've ever met. You're amazing."
Oh, thank you.
No, I actually typed that in when I said you're fat. You are so like how you're like, you were like all fat. Oh, thank you. And now you're just stone cold.
Wait, who said that I'm fat?
Me.
And then who said that I'm amazing?
No one. I was joking.
Oh. Fucking hate you.
It was just me calling you fat. That's it. I'm sorry to let down your dreams of being skinny. Crush your dreams beneath my feet like a beetle. Turn this around. He said, who said that? Salvador, I kinda did. About Tom though, not about you. Cause I don't think you're fat. I would never think you're fat.
Oh, but you would think I'm fat.
Oh yeah, yeah. Well, I can't see Salvador. I haven't met Salvador. I've actually met you. I've seen you shirtless. That sounded bad. What I mean is, as in swimming. Swimming. In Australia, we swim because it's very hot here. Except if you're in Taz. What?
Back May. You said it's very hot and
I... No, you're not hot. No, you're not. You're as cold as winter.
Winter's hot. Back May.
No, it's not. It's not hot. It's never hot. It's cold. No, actually, it's not. Thomas, that's a real funny joke, I've got to say.
I'm winter. But is life...
So you're really cold? No. Oh, I get it, you're calling yourself cool. Yeah, okay, that's fine. You are pretty cool, you're a good friend.
Hello.
Gonna say anything about me now?
Oh yeah, you're a great person and you're very funny.
Aw, thank you. I'm just kidding. Oh, he asked if we have an Instagram. I have an Instagram, but Tom doesn't.
No, I don't.
My Instagram, I will type in my Instagram right now.
I found the best
there you
sniper
are.
Spot.
That's my YouTube channel name.
Mac, come here, Mac, I found the best sniper spot.
What?
Mac, come here, I found the best sniper spot. Oh, or not, because I don't do that.
Yeah, I know. Dude, do you want to see it great? Wait, do you know where it was, Thomas? Show me. I know you said you don't know where it is. I don't care. Show me. Anyway, I'm gonna go search for sniper spots, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
And I'll pack your lunch.
Damn right you will. He said that's your answer. He said,
flash
be
grenade,
right
I
back. Got to call you. Dude, Salvador's a really cool dude.
What did he say?
Salvador, maybe we can... He said he's gonna follow me on Instagram. Salvador, maybe... Salvador, maybe if you have a mic or something sometime, you can play some games.
Hey, doesn't Instagram have pictures of you?
No.
Are you sure?
I don't upload pictures on my face to anything.
Why not?
Because I don't like it.
Mainly
because of pedophiles.
Is that my dad talking to me and you eating, chips on a stick at the market?
Yeah.
That's cool. I like those chips.
Ah, that was the first time I had a chip on a stick.
Really?
Because I've never eaten a chip on a stick. Potato on a stick. I'm kidding, they're chips on a stick technically. But, potato, okay, chips. Flavored. Remember that time we got lost? Oh, that was so fun.
Yeah, it was.
Enemy this way.
I just died and it put me in the T-pose. Hey Thomas, Tom. Tom,
wait,
I'll
are
you
being serious when you said that was fun when we got lost?
No. Tom, here,
where?
Here. Tom, look at me. Alright, I found something cool. Alright, come here, come with me. Come with me, I found something really cool. Okay, you're going to love this. Alright, a jetpack up here. I killed myself on a cliff. Why weren't you watching, Tom?
I was.
Teleported and you were nowhere near it. My suicide area. How dare you? I'm the one that tries to find the sniping spots for this family. Even though we're not even related. Oh, sick. Thanks, Salvi. I like Salvi, he's a nice dude. Also we've been playing this game for about 2 hours.
Cool.
That's not a joke.
Cool.
That's not a...
And we've still got another half an hour left.
Hey Jake. I'm kidding. Why did I call you Jake? I've been watching a lot of Adventure Time. Tom, sorry. Tom, no! You're so young! Hey, Tom.
Hey, Matt. Salvi just sent something to my channel. What did he say?
Check, because I may have followed a random path. Wait, what did he say in your channel? He said nothing. On my channel, he said check if you're in there for your person. Okay, I will check, Salvi. Oh, sick, you did! Dude, nice photo, by the way.
Nice what?
Tom!
Yeah?
Salvador followed me! Salvador followed on Instagram! Nice job, Salvador!
Can you say his, Instagram account?
Yeah.
Does it have any photos of him?
Yeah. The main photo is a photo of him. Salvi! That's sick, dude. Nice photo. Personally, I don't like to show my face. I love Adventure Time, it's been one of the Jacob's the best. I love superpowers. I like all of them. Look for asking. Good. Sick.
Matt, can you send me the photo of him?
Not really.
Why not?
Just 1 second. That's it. Oh, okay. Salvador, is it a... Yeah. Alright, Beamer. Salvador, is it okay if I show Tom a photo of your face? If I can't find it, really. Do it well. Those are some nice photos, Salvador. Did you take all those yourself? Did you take all those photos yourself, dude? I especially like the Vans off the wall one, because I like Vans, I think. And Converse. And I like that photo. Yeah, have new fun. Nah.
Matt.
Is that a photo of the shard? Sick.
Your orders are to shoot down every last one of those rebels.
And I just made my logo really quickly, Savvy. What?
Can you?
Not really.
Why not?
It's not that easy.
Why not?
Because I can't download it.
Wait, what are you on?
Instagram.
Yeah, but what are you on? Are you on the PS4?
I'm on my phone.
Just tap and hold, and it should download. To say save photo.
It doesn't work. It doesn't work. I tried.
Oh. Well then, try it on the computer.
Not that easy. Oh, there. Alright, that's done. Alright, I'll try, but I don't think it'll work. I don't think Instagram has a website, does it? Oh, it does. I didn't know that.
What does he look like, Mac?
Really? How to describe it? It's kind of difficult.
Does he have the London look?
No, he doesn't have the Rimmel look.
I said the London look.
I know, that's Rimmel. Rimmel. Oh my god, Thomas, why do you get me to do all this work? Do you know how hard this is, actually?
You just go on the website, right-click on it, click save.
I know, but you have to log in.
Don't you know your username and password?
I know my username, but do you know how hard it is to remember a password for an app that doesn't need you to input your password all the time?
Yes, because I have a computer.
Yeah, it's hard. Especially when you made it months ago and you can't remember.
Don't forget password.
No, it doesn't have one.
That's bad.
Tom.
Yes.
Your dad's yelling at you.
No, he's yelling at the TV.
Huh. Oh, I got kicked from the game for being idle too long because someone wanted to see this.
Hey, it's not my problem. I want to see the guy that we've been talking to for the past 3 hours face.
Not three, two. Also, Tom?
Yes.
Just gonna say, that's actually pretty weird that you want to meet someone that you met over the internet space that you've only known for a couple hours.
Hey, he seems cool.
Okay.
I need it to see what I'm doing.
Because you don't have an Instagram account. The recapture thing is so annoying.
Scanners indicate the rebels have lost half of their troops.
Type the words above. Sure. Oh my fucking god. You know what, Thomas? No, I'm not going to. Oh, sorry, Salvador, yeah. Tom. Salvador, sorry. It's just...
What did Salvador say?
He said, are you talking about me? What is he going to do to me? No, look. Salvador, what I was talking about... I was saying because Tom really wants to find out that he did that, but he doesn't have an Instagram. So I said, yeah, he just really wants to see it, and, you know, I'm sorry, Salvador. Thomas, why can't you just make your own Instagram account? Not hot.
But what if I die?
Cause what if you die? In the game or in real life? You won't.
Why not?
Yeah, you know what he said to that, Thomas?
What?
He said, that's not creepy at all.
What's
I don't
not
know
creepy?
If he meant that in a sarcastic way. I don't know if he meant that in a sarcastic way or not. Like, wanting to see the person that you have only known for 2 hours or something, I think. I can't remember.
You're a duck.
Duck off.
Fuck you.
You're such a little ship. You're such a little ship sometimes. In fact, you know what? Today you've been a real casserole.
I wish you would just move away.
You know what? You know what you are?
What?
You're a piece of crayon.
Oh, no you didn't.
Why don't you screenshot my Instagram and show it to him instead of him making an account?
What are you saying?
Cause I have because I have a Samsung Galaxy S3.
What did he say?
He asked, why don't you screenshot my Instagram and show it to him instead of making an account? Thomas, listen.
Why don't I?
Yeah. Because I have a Samsung Galaxy S3, and I don't even know if they get screenshots back then. I don't know. Do you know how hard it is? Old phone.
But like, I'll just wait till tomorrow, okay?
Sure. I have a Galaxy S3 and I can screenshot. Can your phone do it? I don't know, Salvador. I don't know anymore.
You know, you and Salvador have so much in common. All of your family have been to America except for you. You both play PS4.
Not all of my family have been to America except me.
On your mum's side, haven't they?
No. What are you talking about? I never said that once.
Has Jordana?
Why did you do that? No, obviously not. I have... Oh, J3, not S3. Sorry. How do you screenshot, Salvador? I don't know the buttons. Or... I know. How weird. But I just don't know. Over here we don't have J3s for some reason. We just have S3. You know, Tom?
Mm.
How we don't have Samsung Galaxy J3?
What's a J3?
S3 is weird. Oh. But yeah, Salvador, how do you do it? How do you do that? How do you screenshot? What are the buttons? What you press? What are the buttons that you press?
Yeah, I think you can screenshot.
I don't know.
I'm pretty sure. Because in gallery it says screenshots.
Take those stormtroopers down.
Not on my phone, it doesn't.
Yep.
Well, I did in my amp, my
I hold down the home button and turns off and the turn off button at the same time until you hear a click on the screen. Screenshot. Oh, okay. Yep. We'll try that out now.
What did you say?
Oh, wait, I don't know why I said that. I don't know why I did that. I accidentally did it my volume button.
But what did he say?
Oh, it did a screenshot. It did a screenshot.
What do you
have to
do?
You have to hold down the home and power button at the same time. Dude, that's cool. Thanks, Salvador. Send it to him now with the PlayStation messages app. That's sick.
Send it to me, don't you mean?
Take them out.
Yeah, I do. That's what I said. I said I'll send it now.
Okay.
You build me up, you build me up, baby, then you let me down. Apparently I've got a new skill. I don't know what it is though. Screenshot.
Let me down,
oh, I accidentally screenshotted my own one. Oh my god! I accidentally screenshotted my own screen. But thank you, Salvador, for that. Alright, here we go. Salvador,
That's a pretty cool name, Salvador.
Dude, you have an awesome name, Salvador. You build me up, baby, then you let me down.
What if his real name is Frederick?
I don't think it is. I have a strange feeling it's not. Alright, Tom, here you are. Here is a photo of his face.
Did you just send it to me?
Also, apparently my PlayStation Plus membership is ending soon, sadly.
Oh. You have to get a new one.
No! I just bought a new game. I just bought a new game.
Didn't your dad say for your birthday he's gonna get you like the yearly one?
No, that's what I'm getting from mum.
Okay, good, because your birthday's not that far away.
Yeah, it's only about
a month and a half.
A month? Not a half, because that's 15 as well.
Mm, yeah, a month.
Right, here
your
you are, Tom.
The 5th.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, Tom.
Yes.
Here you are, I sent you the photo.
Okay. Personally, I think it does.
No, it doesn't.
Oh my god, am I allowed to have thoughts?
No, you're not. Oh, shut it, or I will get the Jack the Ripper on you. Joking. I would hope, because he is an historically unknown murderer by many. Main reason because of the fact that his body was never found. They say it was shipped to Australia by himself. Anyway, no one really knows.
Apparently he's like buried at the Toowong Cemetery.
I don't think that's true. Sounds like bull. Oh really? You believe in the fact that he would get on a boat all the way to Australia without being caught?
Yeah.
Oh really?
Turn around, you're going the wrong way.
How? How do you think this, Thomas? Yeah, but how do you think this would have happened? Do you think he was some sort of convict or something?
Yes.
I went to Australia.
I do.
Because he was actually in the 1800s, not the 1700s. So, yeah.
Yes, I do.
Because the 1700s is when they shipped convicts.
They still sent convicts over in, like, the 1800s.
Yeah. Not really. Not as much, though. Hey. They already had a settlement. What? Did he say something on your video? He said, be right back.
He said jokes on that.
No, he didn't.
He
checked.
Did.
He didn't, I checked.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. Because how would you know this? You can't see what they say. Hey Tom, you wanna see something cool? I jumped from the roof in front of you and
hey Max, look, there's two infantry turrets next to each other, look. I put one down.
Or as you like to call it, infantry turrets. Like when you torrent a movie. Don't you love it when the infantry torrent a movie? Salvador, I can't believe you stayed with us for these 2 hours.
Is he playing a game or is he just listening to us talk?
I think he's actually just watching. Are you watching, Salvador, or are you playing a game at the same time?
And Mac, I just killed the guy that killed you.
Okay.
You wanna say
that's
thank
nice.
You?
I'm gonna say that's good for you. Down, you know, that's the only verse of the song that I know. I know all the lyrics to Smash Mouth is all Smash Mouth All Star, though. All right, Smash Mouth All Star, you know, from Shrek. All right, here, let me sing it. Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kinda dumb with her finger and thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. What if the year stuck coming and they don't stop coming? Fell with the rules and I hit the ground running. This is what they said we'd do for fun. So your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking back streets? You never know if you don't fail. Oh. Wait, he just said I have nothing else to do. I would be playing the game, but my brother is home. Oh, dude! Someone else is watching! Jacob Bond. Who do you expect to happen in Rogue One? What do you expect to happen in Rogue One?
Who said that?
Jacob Barnes. What's who's Rogue that? One?
I don't know.
Oh, the Star Wars movie that's coming out. I think...
Luke dies.
Crouch. Will be killed. Also, Luke's already died. He sort of was there in the last movie. I wouldn't be surprised if he died within the limits already. And besides, Rogue One's a different story. All right, there we are.
It is?
Yeah. Dude,
what's Rogue One?
Do you know what I just said?
What?
Do you know what I just said to Jacob Barnes?
What?
I said, I think the crowd will be killed by George Bush.
What?
Because there's a joke where it's like, George Bush did 9/11.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is the middle part Revenge of the Sith and the old Star Wars, so it is about getting the plans of the Death Star?
Are you gonna go see it?
Oh no, probably not. I don't think it looks too good.
Yeah, the more
anyway,
the
just
more
fart on an iguana. The more they do, but sometimes the worse it gets.
Yeah.
I don't know, but the last one was pretty good. The last one was good.
It was fun.
I mean, it's not like the other Star. It's not like the three Star Wars prequels were good though. You're a bad prisoner. In fact, wait, no. Tom, when we're done, when the match starts, do the handcuff thing, and I'll do the thing that we did last time. That's been like, no, it's perfectly likely. He did 9/11, Jacob Barnes. Think about it. All right, do the handcuff thing. You're a very bad prisoner. I'll be back there. Just you wait. Yeah, no, Jacob Barnes, it's highly likely. You know what they say, jet fuel can't melt steel beams. That's a joke about the 9/11 joke about George Bush doing it. Which I think is actually true, definitely. He did it.
Oh, Osama
bin Laden. Yeah, he did, definitely.
George Bush?
Yeah.
He didn't do 9/11.
Yeah, he did. It's a joke, Thomas. Jesus Christ.
Fuck's sake.
That's a joke, dude. I said it was a joke beforehand. Why would you think it's true? Jesus.
How did he get up there?
What are you talking about? Who?
See the dude up on the brown thing? How did he get up there?
There are multiple dudes up there.
No, there isn't. There's just the one water
dude,
on
come
ice.
To me. Come to me. Come to me, dude. Tom. Come over here.
Behind you.
Come over here.
Yes.
Come over here. Right, yes. Check this out. Look over at that brown cliff.
Yeah.
And find laser that.
Yeah.
Something comes out of it. I've seen something come out of it before. Yeah, there they are. There they are. Did you see them? They were the same men. Thomas, stop shooting. Otherwise they won't come out. Do you see him? It's the Sandman. From the movie. Remember Thomas? Thomas?
Yeah?
Thomas!
Where are you?
Come here! Oh my god. Just hot
okay,
the start.
I'm right here.
Alright, now look where... Now do you see those? Sandman?
Where?
Look, on the cliff. How can't you see them? Tom,
okay,
come
where?
Over here. Come over here. Over here. Look.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it's the Sandman from the movie. See? You saw that Jabba's palace Easter egg, and I saw the Sandman Easter egg. They really do. Pay attention. The people on the roof are called Tusker Raids. I definitely knew that. Isn't he dead, though? Probably. Tusken Raiders. Okay. Bush, isn't he dead, though? Bush never dies, mate. Once a 9/11, always a 9/11. I can't believe that I found out that they did that though. That was such a weird thing to find out. I can't believe we found out those Easter eggs on the planet thing. That was really weird. You know, like people might notice it's like, ah, oh, drawing in a rock or something, but people in a very far away distance. Tom, you know what we should play?
What?
Another game.
What the hell was that?
Hey, Tom, you know what we should play?
What?
Dying Light.
What's the time? Mark, I think we should 13. Just. I think we should just keep playing because it will start.
8:13.
I know. I'm just gonna keep playing.
Ow. Also, bring the controller tomorrow with you.
I will.
Okay.
I love those people that are just up there. It's cool.
Tuscan Raiders. I thought Tuscan Raiders. I was corrected by Salvador.
Is he still there?
Alright. Yeah, he's still there. I don't know how he survived with us for so long. Salvador, yeah, you're a trooper, mate. I don't know how you've been...
Usually they just give up on us in like the first 2 minutes.
I don't know how he's been watching our videos for 3 hours.
Maybe they're just really good, but no one takes the time to watch them.
Jack shit, they're good. I doubt they are. Okay, I gotta say that right now.
We are behind schedule and are losing this fight to the rebels.
You know that guy that was up on that building that was killing everyone?
Dude, apparently you can go up. Dude, you know the Tuscan Raiders on the cliff?
Yeah.
Apparently you can go up there and they're 2D.
How?
I think just vigorous climbing. But we need to find them first. Again, we need to find them again. I love Dying Light, but at night I get so scared.
Who said that?
Salvador.
It's okay, Salvador.
Yeah. I don't get scared by anything anymore. I haven't been scared in a while, is what I'm saying. As in,
yeah, but
I used to play Dying Light at midnight. Damn right I do.
I can't even walk through your house to get a drink without you coming out of your cupboard.
You can't even go to the toilet without me scaring you.
I know! I can't.
Well, I guess that's why you're in the toilet. Because I scare the shit out of you.
Yeah, exactly.
Funny joke. Funny joke! That was my, Joke Yoda impression.
Mac, that wooden ass dude needs to die.
Joke! Dude, there's a guy with Smart Rocket, and he was just aiming something, and I just killed him. I just felt like it, because, you know. Fill me up. You know what's... Oh, I just remembered, it's not fill me up, it's build me up. You fill me up, baby, baby. Oh, just 1 second.
take those stormtroopers down before they do the same to you.
Cuff me. Yep, that just happened. All right.
Yes. What happened?
So I had to do something with Joe and I forgot to put in my mic properly. You feel me, you feel me, you feel me.
Is What's-His-Face still there?
Salvador, don't call him that.
I forget his name.
Call him Salvador. How do you forget his name? We met him about an hour ago. So he sent me a photo.
Okay.
I think it's him.
Can you send it to me?
Nah, it's not of his face. It's like him playing himself with Battlefront.
Hey, can you send me a photo?
What? Dude, it's not that big a deal, okay.
But can you send me a photo?
Why do you need to see the photo all of a sudden?
Because he's a chicken and I'm a nugget, and together we're sweet and sour sauce.
You feel me, you feel me, you feel me, baby, but... Also, dude, guess what? I don't know why, but it just said to me that 5 people were watching my video.
Oh, cool. Probably why, but cool. I'm joking. Your videos are
I know, great. I don't know why. I don't know why, because it only says on my computer once. It says on air, 5 people watching.
Yeah, mine says on air. How many people have 5?
Oh yeah, it definitely says that, Tom. Definitely. Doesn't it? Are you in the loading screen right now?
No.
Alright. Oh, sorry, just one second. It is someone who found the sand people. Oh, it's someone who found the sand people. That's where the photo is. Hey Tom, you wanna see something really cool?
Yeah.
Tom.
Yeah?
Look at this.
I can't.
I'm dead. Someone killed me.
Hey Mac, I'm gonna check my YouTube video. Shut up.